hard it is to articulate the feelings I'm going through. I just can't say.